Welcome back to Dark Souls 3. We have someone to talk to. Try tongue. Well, I mean, yes, you do usually use your tongue when you're talking with someone. They probably mean something different. Of course. No, don't applaud. Disparage the bastard. I'm not even gonna read this one. Actually, I probably should read it. It might be important. No, I didn't mean to do that. I also didn't mean to do that. Why switch action, read message? Ah, queen. Okay, nothing important. Every once in a while, those messages actually gives you something valuable. Like the message on the person, or I shouldn't say person, the slug thing out there that says, use item. I still don't know what item to use, but definitely helpful. Pale Queen tending to the sick. I wonder if that's really just one of the sick, or a very, very special one. I feel like it's probably a very special one. Maybe someone she knew before that transformed into one of those things. I don't know, but it looks different than the rest. Rosaria, Mother of Rebirth. So I can't actually talk with her, can I? I can just join the Covenant. If you say join the Covenant, does it instantly join the Covenant, or does it give you, like, options? Let's try. Oh, I guess it just joins it. Sorry, I'm already in the Covenant of the Werewolf. Then again, isn't the Covenant of the Werewolf just good for invading other people's worlds? Let's try something different. I'm gonna join the Covenant. I don't know what actually happens when I join the Covenant, but I'm gonna do it. Oh, that message. There we go. I got her fingers. Alter appearance. She is the Mother of Rebirth. I guess that makes sense. Offer pale tongue. Hold on. Hold on before I do anything. Let's take a look at that. It's here that you switch out the items, right? Yeah. Pledge oneself to the Rosaria's Fingers Covenant. Whoops. Sacred Seal of Archdeacon Klimt, who served Rosaria, Mother of Rebirth. Equipped to pledge oneself to... Yep. They collect tongues in her name. Some do it to be reborn, others do it to help comfort their voiceless goddess. Oh my god, she's voiceless and we're giving her severed tongues. That is so creepy. Alright. How many tongues do I have? Proof of invader's victory over a host of embers. Sure, you can have them. Can have all two of them. So reallocate... The price of rebirth is paid in pale tongues, could be performed 5 more times during this lifetime. Do you wish to be reborn? No. Alter appearance. Same thing. No, I'm scared. I'm so sorry. I didn't know that was actually destructible. Is this destructible? No, but these are. Well, the first one was an accident. Oh, right, before I forget, I actually have something to do. I have a pale bone shard, so I need to go back to the shrine and use it. Now, look at all the places I've unlocked. My god. There's probably other stuff I should do back here at the shrine, but I don't remember. I know I can't level up. Lost way too many souls. I guess there probably isn't anything else to do, other than level up and use bone shards and stuff like that. Only other major thing I can think of is using my gems and stuff to upgrade my weapon, but I'm pretty certain I don't have anything to upgrade my weapon anymore. Since I've got a special weapon that was crafted by using the soul of one of the bosses I defeated, because of that I can't use standard gems to upgrade my weapon. The gems that I need to upgrade this weapon seem to be very, very rare. Okay. I think the next place to go is probably across the bridge. But first we have to defeat these things. To use. It's gotta be something really special, right? A one-of-a-kind item. Lift up the gate, / bridge. I'm gonna try it. Haha! Yeah, so one place kind of backwards that I haven't explored is around the giants. I haven't tried to defeat them, nor have I tried to get the numerous items around them. There's a lot of items. I can see two right now, and there's probably more over there, and there's one, two, three, four down there. But, I'm gonna wait. I feel like there's probably another way to get to them. No hidden path ahead. In short, death ahead. Wait, which way did they point? This way. Why would there be a hidden path? Always gotta look at the ceiling for slugs. Liar ahead. Hmm? Something must attack me when I walk over this way, right? I mean, come on. The ground looks all, like, scorched. Is that a trap? Is that thing a trap? I hear something moving. I'm very suspicious. I feel like something horrible is gonna happen if I just walk right here. Something wrong with this room. There's liar ahead. Like, why is there no anything here? No enemies, no nothing. It's bizarrely empty. Contraption does not move. Damn. Let's see if the door moves. Hey! Sunlight! Oh, wait a minute. I just looped around, didn't I? I did. Yeah, first time I came up here, I think I went off to the right, didn't I? Mm-hmm. Yep, it was right up there that I climbed up the ladder. I think I've already been over here. Yeah, already got that item. Okay, in this case, I don't know where to go. So I've got the contraption that won't move, and then I have the giants. I guess I gotta go to the giants. Just feels so bizarrely empty. Oh. Oh. Okay. I could have tiptoed around there, but it had magic blocking powers. Anyway, I think I know where to go now. I think there's a little, like, place you can go behind one of the giants that leads up to that platform that I haven't been able to get to. I'm just gonna run. I don't think they can catch up to me. But yeah, if you look down there, it looks like there's a little staircase behind that giant, and it looks like it probably leads up to there. So I guess I gotta get back down. What's the easiest way to do that? Can I just go back down here, or should I go back to the bonfire? Oh no, that's where I dropped down. So I actually have to go back to the bonfire. Because I dropped down from the rafters. Okay, so, yeah, closest place to the giants. I guess Cleansing Chapel? I don't know. I'm not even quite sure where the Cleansing Chapel is. Oh, right, here. Okay. Yeah, it shouldn't be too hard to get back to the giants. Not exactly sure which way is best, but I know that pretty much any way I go, I think will lead back to them. Yeah, here we go. Back to the ground floor. Perfect. Oh, can actually walk underneath this thing. Cool. Not a solid wall. Well, in that case, it's obviously not a floodgate, because it doesn't block water at all. I guess it's just a prison to keep the giants inside? Or something. Anyway, so there's where I need to go. I think the giants might be blind. I'm gonna hope they're activated by sound, and I'm gonna go very, very slowly. Starting with trying to get that item by its toe. And if it moves at all, I'm going to sprint for the staircase! Okay! Right, I can't sprint, we're in muck. Shit. Give me that, I don't know what it is, give me that! Ow. Oh, am I safe? I want to get the other items. Well, hold on, let me see if there's just like a bonfire right up here. Oh god. Nope. Definitely not a bonfire just right up here. Well, now's as good a time as any to try to get the items, I guess. Nice aim. Come on, aim down. Come on! Really? I thought they fixed this in Dark Souls 3. Should I try stabbing it? I guess. Please don't hurt me! Did that do anything? I mean, where the hell is its health bar? Screw it, I'm just gonna try to get the items. Or not. I can't even get past that thing. Oh my god, this is painful! Please, just die. Alright, that was fun. Right, so first thing, do you have a health bar? I'm gonna stab you and then look up. I don't see one! I'm just gonna go for the items. Oh my god, there's another one! Fuck you! Please let me out. Thank you. Back to sleep. Thank you. Okay, fuck you. Oh my god, it seriously isn't gonna let me out. I'm gonna move away before this damn thing blocks my way. Alright. Armor! Okay, kinda dodged it, sorta. Yes. Couple more. Two more. Oh, I'm getting a full set of armor. One more. Yes. Ow. Ooh, I can probably hide down here, huh? I don't think it can get me. Trying to throw mud in my face. Oh! Okay. I think I got it all. Let's take a look. I think I got a full or nearly full set of armor, plus some hammers. I guess I didn't get a helmet. There it is. Drang armor. So, comparing it, weighs a lot less. A bit less good. Yeah, in terms of the amount of absorption and stuff you get per the weight, it's actually really good, but it still in the end has less defense than my current armor, although... whoa, look at the poison, frost, and curse resistance. That is incredibly good. That alone will take my poison... take the poison resistance from 28 to 62. That's really good. I don't think it's worth it, though. I'm guessing it's the same story for this. Lighter, less protection, much better resistances. Yep. Also, way less poise, which means it's going to be really easy for you to be stunned. Same story here. I'm curious at least what it looks like. Let's take a look at it. Oh. Very fancy looking. Really pretty. Not too fancy. Not too simple. It doesn't look like ridiculous. It's fancy, but it's not impractical looking. Now, what about the hammers? Is that a weapon? Yeah, there they are. Oh, right, you can't look at the description for them if you're trying to equip them. Inventory... paired hammers of the Drang Knights, descendants from the land known for the legend of the Linking of the Fire. When the Drang Knights disbanded, they scattered across the lands as Sil Swords. They quickly became known for shieldless, aggressive tactics that struck fear in the hearts of men. Skill, Spin Bash. Spin Bash, I want to try that. Whoops. Oh yeah, what are the requirements for it? I don't know, I don't want to go back to the menu to find it. Either way, I can't wield them effectively. Okay. Looks like I'm ready to play some drums. Alright, so Spin Bash, let's do it. Cool. So the strong attack is just a big downward swipe. Fast attack is this. And special attack is this. Pretty cool. Not gonna use it though. Okay, I definitely need to fight these one at a time. Seems to be a knight on the pew there, sleeping or something. The mages are easy to take on their own, but if I have to take on the mages while taking on that huge guy, that's gonna be a problem. Not really sure how to go about this. Nice aim. The hell is that? Come on. Alright, one down. There's some other sleeping people in the pews. A lot of others, actually. I see one, two, three, at least three more other than the knight. I don't know if they're enemies or what. I think it's safe to assume they are. Alright, big guy's deaf. That's good. Very deaf. Let's not get too cocky, though. Alright, I'm actually gonna break these to give myself a bit of room, because I want to fight the knight on the pew. That should be enough. Uh-oh! The other one heard. Nope! Nope! Bad! Bad, 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 bad. Shit. Please tell me they're gonna stop coming after me. Please. Please, please, please. Please don't follow me down here. Please. Thank God they didn't. Whoa! Holy shit. Oh no! I didn't realize I was so low on health, I got killed by getting kicked. Okay, well it should be pretty easy to run back there. I hope I'm taking the quickest route. Yeah, that wasn't too bad. Let's take out this worm in case it follows me up here. Oh, little guy? Hello there. Those mages are so hilariously weak. They just shoot these tiny little spurts of fire at you, poorly aimed, and then if you get close to them, they just try to stab you with their candle holder, whatever it is they're holding. You know what? Before I fight any of these people, why don't I go here and see if there's maybe a bonfire? Shortcut ahead. That's on. Is it? Or is this like a trapdoor that's gonna kill me? No, I guess it's just a shortcut. Ah, I know where this leads. Now the mechanism will work. Okay, cool. Yeah, now I've got a much better way to get there. I guess I can still go this way without fighting him. Never mind. Okay. Let's see if I can get this one's attention without getting the other one's attention. The timing on that. No! Oh. Okay, I healed first. Good. You're next. Whew. I feel like I'm about to fight a boss. Knew it. Visions of Ring. Something up above. Is there some way to get up there? Can I climb the vines? I don't get it. I don't see anything I can shoot. I don't see any way up there. I don't see anywhere I could jump to it from. I don't think I could jump to it from up there. Nah, no way. Way too big of a gap. Time for attacking. Try sweeping attack. Bravery required. Dark spirit. Recklessness. Let's go with that one. Oh, that's why I said try sweeping attack. Oh, okay, yeah. These things were so weak before, but when there's like 200 of them. Unfortunately, this weapon does not have a sweeping attack. Where the hell's the real boss? I'm just hoping they're not respawning. Are they respawning? They are respawning, aren't they? They are respawning. Okay, I've done some damage to the Deacons of the Deep. Is it just, do I just need to keep killing them? Is that how I do damage to them? Wait, I see one who's, like, glowing in the center. Is that the special one? Is there, like, a special chosen that I need to damage? And they're all protecting that one? Let's try it. Oh, I think you need to kill the chosen one. Yeah, you do. Oh my god, this is an interesting fight. And my weapon is terrible for it. Yeah, the soul passes from one to one. That is so cool. As soon as one dies, it goes to another. This seems awfully easy, though. There must be another phase. Oh, yes. There is. Uh-oh, that doesn't look good. Let me out, let me out, let me out, let me out. Oh, okay. Curse bombs. Holy shit. Let me out, let me out! Tracks you hard. All right, see if I can avoid this one. Yes. This is getting scarier and scarier. I don't know what's happening anymore. Oh, whoa, what the fuck? Am I dead? What just happened? I have no idea what just happened. I died from curse? I was getting cursed? Huh. Okay. Right. Well. Let's try that again. Where? Oh. Yeah. I was trying to remember how to get to that lift. The shortcut. Different bonfire. Alright, well now I actually know kind of what I'm doing. So I've got a pretty good feeling about this. There's an even closer bonfire. Like, is there one that's just outside the front of this place? So this time, let's bump up my max health. And what might they be vulnerable to? Oh, hello. So if they're giving me curse, do I have some sort of, like, light resin that I can put on? Charcoal, gold, human, rotten. Gold, maybe? I don't know. What is that? Is that electricity? Eh, whatever. Let's go with it. Wait, can I not use it? I can't use the gold pine bundle. Why? Can I use others? I can't? What? I don't get it. Is there something I'm not understanding about how this works? Applies fire to right-hand weapon. Why won't it apply? Okay, whatever. You know, I wonder if the armor that I got would be good against curse. .45. And this has .22. Aha! It's much better against curse. Perhaps I should wear that for this fight. All right. Oh wait, I gotta go up this way. Chase me if you want. You are the chosen one. Please die now. Oh right, I should probably get my souls, huh? Alright, here we go. Party's starting. God. Yeah, I'm actually not sure whether my weapon is all that bad. It's obviously very weak when it comes to doing sweeping attacks, so it's bad against crowd control, but I'm not sure how important crowd control actually is in this case. It's not about killing massive numbers of enemies, it's about singling one out of a crowd. So being able to poke through all of them and kind of poke at one, poke at the heart of the crowd and get to the special person, this weapon's actually kind of good at that. Alright, so lesson I learned is be a little bit more careful when it comes to health. So I think I would have been fine if I just kind of more greedily used my Estus. Let's go ahead and take another ember. Got plenty. is really, really low. That is excellent. There we go! And the congregation dies. Oh, small doll! That's what I needed! I needed the doll! To get past the invisible barrier across the bridge where the evil thing kept killing me again and again. I don't remember how to get there, but I can go there now. That was a really cool fight. I've never seen anything like that in Dark Souls before. Praise the victory. Indeed. Woohoo! Let's get changed here real quick. Although I gotta say, this armor really does look beautiful. It's gorgeous. But alas, I'm gonna go back. Back to my shabby old self. Old codger. What? Beanpole. The hell's a beanpole? I feel like that's a, like, Dark Souls meme or something I've heard before. Let's go back now. I'm sure I have enough souls to level up, and I want to see what I can craft from the souls. Or soul? I guess it's the soul of the deacons, so I guess it is a single soul.
Welcome home, very well, then touch take no.
I can only get one level up. Damn. What do I want? Dexterity is always good for more damage. Vigor is always good for more HP. Let's go with Dexterity.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Alright, let's see what we can craft with those souls. So, Soul of the Deacon, Soul of the Deacon. So, two things. Fire Darkened Soul Sediment. So, a spell. Or, Cleric's Candlestick. Yeah. Man, out of all the things I could have gotten, that's what I've wished for the most. All those old zombies trying to stick me with their candlesticks. So, what the hell is this? It's, obviously requires, I think that's faith. Yeah, no thanks. I'm good.
Now, now. Do not be away over long.
Well, you know what? I gotta at least equip it, right? See what the, moveset's like. So how's the damage? Much less physical damage, but it's got magic damage. Also spell buff 60, whatever that means. I don't know, I'm not a caster. Candlestick used as both sword and catalyst, used for worship by the Deacons of the Deep. The Deacons, under the guidance of Archdeacon McDonnell, became both clergymen and sorcerers. Skill is guiding light. Provides a temporary source of light which reveals additional guidance. Hmm? What additional guidance? Well, it's a little bent on the tip, but for a candlestick, that's actually not a bad candlestick sword. Freaking ridiculous, though. Alright, let's see what the attacks are like. So, fast attacks. Wow. Attacks really fast. And strong attack. Oh. Strong attack is the special thing. Wait, no. No, it's got two special abilities? Strong attack gave me cat's foot or whatever that buff is, I think. And then the other special thing does the light? Or does nothing? What? I don't understand. Maybe I'm too stupid to use this weapon. I don't mean me as a person, I mean maybe my character, like, is unable to use it properly or something? I'm not sure. Or maybe they just replace the special ability with appraise your weapon. Admire it. Okay, I'm good. Alright, well, I think this is a pretty good place to end this episode. So, I hope you've enjoyed so far. And when I return, I'm gonna head to the place where I need to use the doll to gain entrance, but before that, there's one little thing that I haven't done. Before I go completely away from where I was just exploring, I still need to go to the other giant and try to get the items around it.